Here you can see one of the promotional studies for schizophrenia genetic research organized by the Mental Health Research Institute in Parkville. And schizophrenia was a label that was developed in Switzerland and Germany in the late 1800s and early 1900s. And those who are familiar with the Nazi atrocities will remember that schizophrenics were amongst the first people, or people labeled with schizophrenia were amongst the first people to be sterilized and subsequently killed by the Nazis in the interests of racial improvement. The Research Institute receives block funding from the National Health and Medical Research Council, or NHMRC. And the chairman of the board of directors is Ben Lochtenberg. As you can see, Ben Lochtenberg was the chairman of the board of ICI, or Imperial Chemical Industries, founded in England in 1929. ICI Australia has recently changed its name to Orica, and Orica is, according to the annual reports of the company, the world's biggest producer of explosives for the mining industry, and also a major exporter of cyanide for the gold industry, and also electronic detonators. See Ben Lochtenberg from the annual report of Orica. And you can see that Orica is the world's leading supplier of commercial explosives and blasting services. In various joint ventures with companies that produce explosives and ammonium nitrate. And it explodes, it exports the explosives to various parts of the third world. Orica also produces paints and other agricultural products. It also produces plastics and is in a joint venture with ExxonMobil and also a joint venture with the explosives company that developed from Nobel's company in Sweden. The exports from Orica include exports to Rio Tinto, which is one of the world's biggest mining companies. Here you can see the blaster and logger electronic detonators. Rio Tinto, in turn, is the biggest mining company sponsor of the Burnett Institute. You can see that sales volume of sodium cyanide increased significantly including exports to Asia, Oceania, South America, and Africa. It has been reported recently that cyanide pollution in rivers in New Guinea, as well as even in Eastern Europe, have been a major environmental hazard. This is the board of directors of Orica. You can see that Ben Lochtenberg is a member of the Council of the University of Melbourne and was in fact in charge of Melbourne University Private's developments.